In deepest, darkest Bavaria, near the little village of Manchen Lunchen on the shore of the Great Lake, lies Castle Casserole, home of friendly old toy maker Baron Eggendakenberger. Some say the Baron has been cursed, and that he has passed on this strange curse to his toys.
Okay.